Construction Coach here. In today's video, I will show you how I spray paint to finish all the door frames and casings. We will go through two different projects. First, this whole house renovation, then to a basement development with detailed casings and MDF buildings. At the end of the first job, there is a finished walkthrough of this 30-day reno project. It turned out awesome. Both projects are at final spray stage. Following the second job, I will show you more of the prep work involved to get your window casings and door frames to turn out flawless like these. Well, a couple of days with the painting and prep on this woodwork. Today's a really pressure day with the painting. I'm gonna spray my last coat on this morning. Strip and clear everything out of here so that I can get started on refinishing this hardwood floor. So I sprayed two coats of paint on these frames yesterday, let them dry overnight with the fan going. Now today I'm going to check my corners one more time, sand them down, and spray a final coat and remove all the masking. Okay, so that's looking really good. One thing that I've done on the last coat also is reduce the pressure to my gun to reduce the amount of paint coming out of the last coat. So just more like a dusting. It's really looking good. Can't wait to pull this paper off and see it in the daylight.
Yeah. Sorry, I was like, what is he trying to do?